All right, just restarting here, see if I can capture this. Sweet. And I think I just got a black screen now. I'll check the logs and post on the forum thread if I find something.